Hey, I was trying to take a nap.
That's it. No more Mr. Nice Pussy.
I think this is a time for pudding!
Pudding?
Ah, tapioca. My favorite.
Bah, I hate tapioca.
Hello everyone, welcome. This is Merrick and this is the 8th episode of Fallout 4 Survival Mode. I am here with Piper, who has just walked out of the room in the middle of the introduction. And today we have a few planned activities for our episode. So first we're going to show you a few missions here. First mission, we're actually going to be tackling this later in the episode, if in this episode at all. We're actually going to be focusing on out in the left field and fire support first. Now these two side missions have been with us for a while, and I've mostly avoided them for one reason or another, but now that we've seen that my gear is not up to par with survival mode's demanding gameplay, let's put it, out in left field promised us around 300 caps of reward and fire support. I imagine there's gonna be quite a few rewards there, since we're messing with the Brotherhood of Steel there. So let's get started. So let's first put a weapon on our hand. Oh, we already have one equipped. Okay. Piper, what are you doing up there? Let's go. Cryolator. That's the weapon we left back at the vault, I think. I think it was a master lock that kept it away. Don't know how effective it is as an actual weapon, though.
What?
I see the Halloween decorations are gone. The Red Death. Sounds like a disease. It's no wonder that guy thought baseball was a violent sport. That's a really good poster though, if it survived all the way to this era. Like in 200 years the paper did not deteriorate or something? Pretty sure paper has like a life. Well, actually, I'm not sure at all. I have to look into it. But I think it has like 100 years life cycle or something. And that sounds like the Diamond City people fighting against the super mutants.
Defending Diamond City is nothing me, my boys, the wall.
There's some raiders, not Diamond City at all, not super mutants at all. Maybe there's some corpses like that I can loot around here. Signs of habitation. Fen Street Sewer. Ooh. Wonder Glue.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
Comfy pillow. Yeah, I don't think that's what I'm looking for. No comfort in the wasteland. It's kind of a luxury at this point. Oh, look, another body. Bottle cap, shotgun shell. Stuff to sell. Wait, I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Damn it. Yeah, okay, we're going for the baseball stuff. Are we going the right way this time? Yes. The cluster of markers there are the individual items. And our always loved hardware town, which we're never gonna go into unless either we have a power armor on and unless we have more levels on. Wasn't this supposed to play a little tune? Kinda like the tune. Oh, bobby pins. You find them in the most strange places. Rad dude. Properly hydrated. Excellent. And properly irradiated as well. I really wish that ghoulish trait like gave me some kind of immunity. Is that a... that's the west, that's sunset. Okay, so night's approaching. Is there a truck here? Is there a... is this a transport truck? Maybe there's some supplies we can find. Although these are usually locked. Oh, it's open. And two non-container boxes. Okay. This is a prime example of real estate that will never recover. The land either sunk. Yeah, I think it's sunk. Well, either that or the water level rose. I suppose that's also possible, you know, so many nuclear bombs going off, global warming, stuff like that. And duct tape. Always good to have duct tape around. Short pipe rifle. But found. Where we can sell to the junkies. Surprisingly not irradiated water. Ooh. Oh no, it's just activated water. Okay. Activated water. I looked down and I think I found an item. No, activated water. Oh no, that's not what I... Come on, jump. Mentats. And the beer bottle. Guessing empty. Safe. Look, I didn't even need to move the mouse there. Ooh, ammo, plenty of ammo. Fancy. Pre-war mode on sign base. Basically, took everything from that vault. Piper liked that. She liked that I looted, or she liked that I broke the. Oh.
Hey.
Marlurk. What are you doing there, Piper? Get up here! Where are you? I don't see you anymore. It's like shooting Marlurks in the barrel. Don't... oh god! Shoot it, Piper, shoot it! I don't want to have to spend a stim pack on you. Wow, I missed those one. There we go. Damn it. Damn it, Piper. Look what you're doing. Oh god, and now. Oh god! This camera shakes so much, I can't keep a steady aim at long ranges. I need a stim pack myself.
Blue, they're still here somewhere. Watch out.
Christ. Look at what you've done, Piper. Shooting the legs. There we go. Marlurk me. Marlurk me. Marlurk me. If I can find a cooking spot, I can turn those into actually edible stuff.
There you are.
What, another one?
I wanna be in your shoes.
Oh. Well. Okay. So, Piper has some issues to work through. I'm gonna leave her to it. Oh!
Perfect.
Aquaman! Or I guess, Unstoppables. I can't use this bed. Okay. Tabletop picture frame without a picture. Wonder what the owner. I wonder if the owner removed it or something. Okay, let's head back to Diamond City. Diamond City just really has become our little hub here. I mean, it can't be helped. We can't, like. It's not as easy to get to Sanctuary Hills. Okay, how do we get up there? This way. Why do I feel like there's gonna be mines on the way? Watch out for orange lights. Of course, if it's in the middle of the foliage, I'm not gonna be able to see it. Oh, cool. There's a way up here there. Oh, neat! Let's just take these. That too. Clean striped suit, battered fedora. And let's sleep for like... 12 hours? No, let's put 10. Whoa, hold on a second. You can sleep more than 5 hours in a 30. Hey. Well, I can and I have, so I contest your idea there. Oh, at least we're no longer suffering from diminished resistances to illnesses.
Nice being on the move again. You were paper cuts from back home.
Well, something paper cuts, something woody.
Now
damn work, is it?
Oh. If that's the only super mutant, I think I can take it. Whoa, what? He's not taking a whole lot of damage. Whoa! Was that a bomb?
Hey, you're here. Keep it on fire.
Wow, just a few shots and he did so much damage to me.
This is no game, human!
No, it's not. Do I have a grenade? Nuclear grenade. Wow, put the damage on that thing.
Hope you make your peace.
I guess that missed. Where is the step out here? Hey, what? Don't tell me there was raiders around here too. There we go. Ooh, a turret's not on our side.
Now where'd they get to?
On the bright side, the turret shoots as a stormtrooper. Mildly dehydrated. Okay, that's the sound of more super mutants. And that's the sound of more turrets. Piper, come over here for a second.
What can I do?
Let me give you some stuff. Cause I'm gonna get really hurt if I don't. If I just. What else can I give you? I'll just give away all of these models. Okay, let's go.
Hey, one.
Hey, one. You shall not find me. I am too clever. Yeah, that was a bomb earlier when we saw a flash of light. I think that was a suicide or. The suicide super mutant. Caravan guard, why are you naked?
Not hiding this time.
That was nuts.
That was a rad brooch. Okay, so you're a caravan guard and this is your caravan bowl. Where is your caravan leader? Okay, this is very weird.
Think you can hide?
Hey, if you guys are gonna go fight the raiders, go for it. I'm not dealing with that. Let's check out to see if there's any casualties here that we can loot. That bomb exploded on someone's face at least. We got a mutant hound meat. We got a raider. Nuclear material. Oh! I had missed that one the first time around. Some more ammo. Yeah, okay, I guess that's all we have around here. You know, just being survival in the wasteland, scavenging everything you can. Dead people won't be using it anymore after all. They shall not need it after all. Okay, so let's get our caps. Oh! Moving the mouse button doing loading screens does that. Okay. That armor looks good. And back to Diamond City. Our little hub, our little home away from home.
Hey, you were in the paper, right? You're 200 years old? Looking pretty good for your age, huh?
Well, thank you. I recommend cryogenics.
You know what you're looking for? We have everything!
Do you have weapons?
I ain't telling you how to pick your friends. Piper's kind of a troublemaker.
I'm well aware of that. Well, so long she shoots her weapon straight. Mo Cronin's house. I cannot go in there right now. Maybe I can use Piper's bed. I mean, you know. But it is the only place I can go inside. The Boston Bugle. Sleeping bag owned, you're not even sleeping on it. And owned. But I can take her stuff. Stim pack, purified water, ammo. Very good stuff. Bobby Pinbox. Piper's terminal. Let's see what it's in the mine. No, it's just basically the articles. Eh, okay. Never mind.
Nat.
Public is here to pull the wool out from under your eyes.
From under? Don't you mean over? Real charmer you got there, Piper. So it looks like we're gonna have to sit and wait.
Word is something bad like that in the old Museum of Witchcraft near Salem. Why would anyone even go there? Abandoned forever.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands.
Yes?
Cup noodles. I could sell the Marlar meat. How much the cup noodles are worth? Wow, 55. No, never mind. I'm just gonna sit here and wait. A couple of hours should do the trick. Well, that took a little while there.
If you wanted to make me a second printing press while you're at it.
I don't think that's how it works. Come on, dude. How much time I have to wait for you? Oh.
Enjoy your stay in Diamond City. Now, excuse me.
You're just eating, man. Oh, there you are.
Hey, Mo.
Hey, it's you. Did you find any of those baseball items I mentioned?
Yes. Got them all right here.
I like your gumption. Let me take a look. This baseball. It's the real deal. You'd sign one of these and give it to the children of anyone you killed on the field. Look at that card. See those numbers on the back? Tracks the count of enemies beaten to death by the player. Check out the leather on that mitt. Ah, really good players use them to catch bullets. True fact there. That's everything on the list. Thank you. Far as I'm concerned, you're now a part of baseball collector history.
Hey, give me a minute.
Oh, that's one quest completed. Piper, where are you going?
Protection for sale! Hand-tooled pieces!
Mind if I ask you a quick question? Do you feel like Diamond City leadership has been responsive to your concerns? Are they really listening?
I don't want to get into this again, Piper. Can you just bother someone else?
Yeah, sure. Thanks for stopping this time.
Who needs a swatter?
So... the person basically just walked away
just
the other times.
Alone.
Oh, that's very
well,
rude.
Look. Diamond City's number one troublemaker. I got my eye on you.
Do you mean me or Piper? Because if it's me, I'm insulted, man. I just got here. Man, I'm really putting up those rats. Okay, let's do a few shots.
Except since. No sense allowed here.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition.
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle lets you stay in cover and out of sight. But you might want a secondary weapon for flexibility.
I really do not care, man. Okay, guys, so let's do a little shopping. As usual, I'm just gonna skip this part so it, you know, not take most of the episode. Be back in a moment. Welcome back, everyone. Here we are, just outside the dugout, and since we took advantage of our stay at, or of our stop at Diamond City to, you know, go and save. After we... whoa. There's a very creepy poster. So, our shopping was both profitable and... both profitable and not so much, since we did sell a bunch of stuff we didn't we need. We actually sold all those comics and books that gave us a bunch of, you know, those little ones that give bonus to stats or abilities or an extra something. But we also accidentally sold our shotgun, which is a problem. Hopefully we're gonna be able to find another shotgun somewhere, since purchasing it back was gonna be way too expensive. That really does remind me that in the future we should look into getting the...
You come from across the Charles? Long hike.
The Charles River, I guess. There's a few perks on the charisma tree that allows us to get discounts as well as, you know, get more money for our items. In the meanwhile, we're gonna keep looting whatever we come across, except for those super mutants. Those we're not gonna be able to loot, cause they're alive and they would kill us.
What's that?
What's now?
get out of here before they decide to check it out. No, there's nothing there. And there's another corpse over here. Yep, it was nothing. If I can get close to this hand. There we go. Oh god! Here we go. Piper, stop fighting those super mutants. Oh god damn it, are you kidding me?
Hey, head over there. Come on.
Of course.
Stupid Piper. Don't make me, you know, spend stuff on you. Yeah, this is the hunting rifle that we acquired. It's nice. Unfortunately, it has a short... let me see if I can show it here. No, cannot be shown. It has a short handle. I don't know, stock. I think it's called stock. Which means there's decreased accuracy at range, I believe. It's one of it's at range or at the hips. We want to, you know, fix that. But at least we can now do this.
What was that?
I saw their hand clipping from there, but.
You got a line on him?
Nope. Wow, that was a...
Ooh, they're still here somewhere.
Boom, headshot. That Watch was out. Nice. But there's still another one.
I think they're gone.
Shotgun shell. Oh, see, I told you we would find another shotgun real quick.
Blue, we're not alone here.
No, we are not.
There you are. Pitiful.
Once again, missing those impossible shots. Whoa, wow. Holy shit, Piper. My God.
Yes, we scared him off.
Christ. That was... Wow.
Gone. Just like that.
I'm missing it. Not that one, then this.
This is normal for other journalists.
Definitely not. It is normal for a wasteland survivor, but you know, a journalist. Well, unless there are journalists on the field. In which case, yeah, I would say it is pretty normal.
Hey. Something's coming. Here's trouble.
Oh, there's a pipe pistol. No, nothing that interests me. Is that guy in this power armor? Yeah.
Thank you.
kid. Alright, let's try this one. Not doing very good here. I really don't think I'm gonna be able to hit the... well, let's try it. Oh, wow, that was not bad at all. Oh, wow. I think the hunting rifle was bad. Let's try that bot fragmentation right there. I didn't kill it? Oh, look at all the bottle caps. God, that was tough. Oh, one item for all of them. Okay.
Whoa.
Where's the corpse? It's not this guy. Oh, he fell down there. Alright, Piper. Where are you, Piper? Oh, there you are.
Yep.
Well, I'd say that this place is ours now. Raider power up to left leg. Maximum capacity. I apologize for that. Anything else of interest here? Maybe a bed? If there is a bed... Oh God! I definitely could use a bed right now. Wow, how did I not die? I was seriously lucky, man. I could really use a bed right now.
Yes.
God. Gumdrops, buff out. Bed. Hopefully you can sleep 12 hours here. I like daylight. Yep. Gonna probably be severely dehydrated here. But, you know. We're just gonna take some water here. Weakness. We done goofed. We done goofed. I hope there's some kind of survival tree. Oh. What does weakness say? Show effects. Take 20% damage as if I did not take enough damage already. Viper?
What you got for me? Looking for something specific?
I'm looking for you to carry some stuff for me. Is that specific enough? Put that on if you want. Yeah. Yeah, here we go, back towards Cambridge. Or rather, the Cambridge Police Station. For those who don't remember, Cambridge Police Station is the site of, from where we've been getting this emergency broadcast. We know that they're Brotherhood of Steel. They identify themselves in the radio. You know, Brotherhood of Steel is a good ally to have. If only because of the technology they possess. But at the same time, everything that gives them trouble is certainly worrying. So we'll go see what we can do to help. Huh. Interesting elevation here. Is there a way around it? Climbing inside? Oh, that's a corpse. It's not a raider. Shotgun shell. Oh, we actually have a shotgun in line now. Cocktail. Where is the shotgun? Short better shot. A lot of shotgun shells. That looks like a ghoul. Oh god, Piper, behind you! God! Well, that obviously means don't heal your companion in the middle of battle when fighting feral ghouls. Okay. So, I do believe that is means we're close. I do think that we're close to our 40-minute mark, seeing as we've perished horribly in the fires of Commonwealth. I'm gonna leave you guys to I'm gonna leave you this on this note. On the next episode, we're obviously gonna be trying that again and see what we can do to help our friends on the police station. See you next time. Alright everyone, thank you for watching. If you liked, make sure to press that like button and subscribe for more content. And make sure to turn notifications on by pressing the bell button. See you next time.